Hi, I'm Ella.
I'm Kieran.
Hi, I'm Victoria, and I'm studying fashion.
I wanted to come to Blackpool and Fylde College because the course looked really good. Like, the fashion and art was what I wanted to go and do.
I wanted to come here because it gives you a good starting point for what you want to do in the future.
Everyone's friendly and it's just a more relaxed atmosphere to study in.
Teachers are really, really nice and they're really supportive. They offer one-to-one support and they take us out and give us one-to-one sessions.
It's really helpful that the tutors come from industry because they can give their skills to you and help you learn.
Well, we've just finished our upcycling project, which is really good, and now we're studying cultural threads.
In the course we do lots of different things. We do practical skills as well as digital skills and drawing skills and things like that.
We don't just do fashion, it's all about the different techniques used in fashion, but also art and design, how you can use art and design in your work, and you can go on to do anything you want from this course, whether you want to be an artist, a fashion designer or a teacher.